returns nightmares. The birthplace of fear, and after a glimpse of the nightmares and creep far.
Farm. There's 10 monsters, 5 scare zones. Let's go! Alright, I got my lantern. So show me the way. I hope it doesn't get too dark. I'm gonna give you a friendship bracelet and you're gonna give me some popcorn.
Who's treaty? All right.
There you go. Thank you. My popcorn?
My popcorn.
Not a fair deal. A lot of these clowns are on wheels this year. You got some roller skates.
You got to see the lions? I control the lions.
The lions?
Yeah.
You control them?
Yeah, he's somewhere here. He's I don't know where he is.
Okay.
Right here.
Okay.
Feed him something.
Okay.
He's hungry. I haven't fed him in 10 days.
I don't know what he said. Oh, is that the lion? Yeah.
That's the lion.
Oh, evil Knievel, what are you doing here?
What do you think I'm gonna say? What do you think I'm gonna say about that? There's a very obvious issue here.
What's that issue?
The color.
The color?
What color do you think it should be?
Oh, honey. They've updated it.
What?
I can't control it anymore.
Look.
look. I can't. It doesn't. I can't.
Fire!
What?
I see a hot. Oh, it's a lamp. Oh, all right. There's a lamp.
Clowns are a fun bunch. I saw a lion over there. He was loose. Might want to get him.
A lion?
A lion.
You have lions here?
Yes.
No one tells me this.
Well, good. I'm glad I told him. Are they interactive this year?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
From what I know.
Okay. This is Cinema Slashers. No.
Hello, welcome to the cinema.
Oh, thank you.
I wait for the movie, my dear.
What's up?
I wait for the movies.
Yes, the movies.
Yeah, we'll go on and your seats are waiting.
Thank you. Ooh, popcorn.
Thank you.
What happened to her?
I didn't really like her anyways.
Okay. out of that slasher movie in one piece with all our limbs and our face. I think I'm kind of hungry. Let's go see what's for dinner. Wow. I can't, it's not the same this year. I can't control it. Look. Push the button. It's not working. That clown is very disappointed. Yeah, these don't do that thing where you push the button and change colors to like the scare zone anymore. They did last year. That was fun. But they do new things. I don't know what they are. Tell me in the comments. I should have read the instructions. Sadness. That makes sense. I get it.
It's the wrong color.
are you rolling? Are you getting this? Excellent.
How's it not going so far?
Pretty good. You got a YouTube channel?
Not right now.
Oh, okay.
First year.
Okay, I see. All right, well, I'll look for you on YouTube. Let's check out some of the desserts here at Knott's Scary Farm. Ooh, look, cookies with Elvira's face on it. These are spooky Oreo and cream cookies. Red raspberry parfait. Looks good. Pecan tartlets. A fudge bar. Oh, these are so adorable. Carrot cake. They have little spooky carrots on them. And churro bites.
You're not afraid of
them. Churro bites. They're warm. Delicious. We just ate. Now we're on to room 13. But first we gotta get through the Gore-ing 20s. Maybe get some of that elixir.
Don't let this place poison you like it poisoned.
Sin is sin. Shut down the devil's elixir. Shut down the blind tiger!
Can I taste it first? Can I taste the elixir first? Still looking for some elixir. Ooh, is that the elixir? Oh. She doesn't want to share. Ooh, is that the elixir? Like, I guess so. This is room 13. Oh. like spiderweb. Oh. Popped out into the kitchen.
Oh, a lobster. It looks bad.
Back into the wall. Street scare zone. Look at Ghoul.
Ooh, gross.
You're that one.
Hit my feet, you got
Hi.
So if it's green, you can turn someone else. You have to put your back.
Okay, go back to green.
I got it.
Yeah. So green. Now press the button that turns mine. Oh. So we keep. Yeah. So let me turn mine back to green. Now do it. There you go.
That's weird and not worth $40.
Yeah, but no, if you do if you do go to the white, you go to this color, now we both can trip each other. If you press your button, so you can go around and just, people will be like, what's going on with my lantern?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I've been tripping people all day, all night, actually.
That's so cool.
Yeah, and you can just hold it and it'll just keep going.
Yeah, I
I was messing. I saw someone do it over one of the stands.
Uh-huh.
So I started messing with it, and then we figured that out.
Oh, okay. Cool. Yeah. Thank you. I see a green lantern. We're going to try to go turn it red. Oh, it worked. Ooh, I got them. I got it again. Maybe if they see me drinking out of a blood bag, they won't try to eat me and think of me as one of their own. It's not interactive this year?
No, it's not. Sorry.
Is it interactive in any of the houses?
No, inside the mazes, they don't work. Only outside.
Oh. All right.
Okay, go ahead.
This is Bloodline 1842.
Thank you.
walking in the dark. That way. Thank you. Thank you, nice vampire. I can't think! He's dead?
The king is dead!
Who killed him?
We killed him!
It is so dark. If only I had a lantern to light my way. So I think we're winning the battle against the vampires. Fewer vampires, and the ones that were in there were telling me which way to go because I got lost again. But the king is dead, so I don't know what's next.
Ah!
This is Eight Fingers Nine.
The monster was born from a tree mark of wood. A gift of new wood, evil I can't be controlled. The woods were found. The black of the forest where the ancient trees grew. The woods were found magic a long time ago. The weather wind are both strange and sublime.
All 10 fingers, all 10 toes. There's a lot of wicked things going on in there. I am not quite sure why those women were in the tree or why that creature was so tall. This is wax work, so. Let's see what the doctor's got cooking up.
Most illuminating work. I hope she brightens your life. Notice the composition.
Hi. Me? You want me to go in there? Sure. Let's go. Let me in.
still good?
I'm good, I'm good.
She's still good. Hello!
Doctor's still up to no good, still turning people into wax figures. Help them get out of there. Let's go check out Widows. This is Widows.
She ended up here, sugar, and now you're trapped forever.
Oh, thank you.
Stay sharp, sugar.
Hi. Hi, Nona. Hi. What's for dinner? Oh, you know what? I just ate. Thank you. Oh, all over me! Oh! Are these all the grandmas. Major heebie-jeebies. Oh, the web is moving. Oh, the web is moving. Stop moving. Oh, gross. So gross. Oh, sorry. I can't see anything. Even with a light. Which way? Which way? Okay, this way.
Just a little prick. Then.
Oh!
Nana is going to wrap you.
To like an old folks home. Nobody called their grandma. The spiders took over. Spiders ate the grandma. Spider became queen? I don't know. Call your grandma. I'm gonna call my grandma. Whoa. Okay. Let's go check out Origins. All right, I see another yellow lantern. We're gonna try to flip it white. Oh, it didn't work. It didn't work. Okay. Oh, what sharp teeth you have. Oh. I don't know what he was, but he was 100% good boy. Ooh, here's the right one. Nope, nope, nope. It's not working. It's not working. Okay. Okay. Ooh, I got him. See, turned it white. There's another one. Ooh, got him. Got him. Got him. So you can control other people's lantern when you like point this and push the button at them. But there's some other interacting locations I haven't been able to find. Let me know if you found them. Comment. Tell me exactly where they are. Howdy. That lady had a bug for her face. Oh, a family of possums. How adorable. Are you their mother?
I was.
Oh, okay.
Oh my God.
Kristan's origins, the curse of Calico.
Go!
Eyewitness accounts of her or her sisters turning into animals are dismissed. Get a move on! It is so.
You're so guilty! Guilty!
Your souls are slithering in wastes of desolation. These bubbles are an abomination.
You can't escape!
right, Sarah is still quite mad. I don't think she's guilty, but I'm not the jury or the judge. All right, let's go see what's going on in the grimoire. This is the grimoire. We're in the treehouse.
Hey guys, you gotta check out this book we found in that old treehouse. Listen up. A world where words turn whispers in the air. Where brothers fight brothers. Where blood runs thicker than nightmares. Where screams of mortals in war are filled with pain. A world where being thankful is filled with a thirst for blood. Grimoire! Grimoire! Damn these souls to our pages through dying breath.
Savvy? You guys gotta go! Go through there! Go through there! Go find someone! Anybody! Stop walking!
Take it. think they're touching me. Stop touching me.
We need to return this book!
Okay!
Follow me!
Let's go!
Come on!
Please, if you've seen Sammy or Corey, find them and help me, please. To those kids. They got stuck in their grimoire. So, you know, find a book in the forest. Some people reading it out loud. Things happen. Horrible things happen. All right, let's go check out Chilling Chambers.
Yeah, I'm white. Pork poop.
You don't impress me.
Hey.
Oh, I can. That's a lovely walking city.
Hi.
Beat you with. I see you looking at me, boy. Will you survive Ghost Town?
You again!
This is Chilling Chambers. Doctor?
Right back to me.
Oh, payphone. are walking in like elephants. Oh, thank you. Oh, lovely dress. Beautiful. Most of the mazes that are like being honored in there. Tell me which one is your favorite. Which ones did you go through? I've been through Pumpkin Eater, but that's the only one I could spot. All right, let's go head over to Mesmer.
Yeah. will never stop.
Circus crew, they're not okay. Like, I feel bad for them. They're kind of trapped in there, trying to like break out of that hypnosis. Kind of sad, scary, creepy, but sad. All right, let's go see what our lovely friends down at the Forsaken Lake are doing. Cool, do you want to take a picture?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Do you want to take a picture? This is the Forsaken Lake Scare Zone. Knott has a saying, it's like, see you in the fog. I don't know what they mean. I literally can see nothing through the fog. But the monsters tend to see me, so... Berry. We're turning berry. Oh, back to yellow. Okay.
I can't take any back.
It's weird. You can't even really tell they're monsters until they're like in your face. It to like change your environment. Where exactly was that? Because I haven't been able to like pinpoint where I could do that. Let me know in the comments. I appreciate it. Does yours do the same thing as mine?
What does yours do?
Well, I don't know. I've been trying to figure that out.
Mine does portals.
Okay.
Yours is.
Wow. His version. I can't see anything through the fog. Oh. Oh, hi, creepy. Creepy.
Why weren't you in class?
I didn't know we had class.
When... Excuses.
When's the next class?
Every excuse in the book.
Was there homework? Did I miss the homework?
Class, you wouldn't know.
Oh, I'm sorry. Next.
It's not my responsibility to pick up your slack.
It's not like me to be late for class.
Life for me. Oh, you don't like it.
Oh,
but there's a spider.
There is. We did 10 mazes, 5 scare zones. I tried to find the locations where these like are interactive, but I couldn't find any. Tell me if you found any. Where exactly are they? You know, like subscribe, type me in the comments. Thanks for watching.